to your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it. I need.
That when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, sanctuary. She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her. I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the Mother home.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within. Ugh. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal. No! I'm not going to die here.